There seems to be a lot of confusion over the method of calcium and carbonate supplementation in reef tanks called the Balling method. In the following video, Hans-Werner Balling, Head of Research and Development and Product Management at Tropic Marin in Germany, and the originator of the Balling method, explains his original three-part method and why the popular two-part shortcuts, often mistakenly called Balling, do not act as good substitutes for his original true Balling method. Keep in mind, this is meant as a slight oversimplification to make this material accessible even to the beginning reef hobbyist.
Part A, calcium chloride, and part B, sodium bicarbonate, are the same for the two-part as they are for the three-part Balling method. However, the two-part leaves out the all-important part C, that balances the ions in the solution. Here is what happens in the two-part system. The calcium from the part A, calcium chloride, and the carbonate from the part B, sodium bicarbonate, will join to form the calcium carbonate matrix in the base of the coral polyps. The remaining compounds, sodium and chloride, will form dissolved sodium chloride. As more additions are done, the percentage of sodium chloride will build as there is nothing to balance out those ions in the solution. This leads to a much higher percentage of sodium chloride in the solution than in natural seawater. The sodium chloride is not toxic. But since sodium chloride makes up about 70% of what we are measuring when we measure specific gravity or salinity, when the higher percentage of sodium chloride is present, it means a lower than normal level of everything else that the corals need when the specific gravity is kept the same. In the original Balling method, part A is still the calcium chloride. Part B is still the sodium bicarbonate. The difference from the two part lies in the part C, which is sodium chloride free sea salt. This part C is everything that is in sea salts without the sodium chloride. Not just magnesium and potassium, as in some of the systems misnamed Balling Light or Balling Light Plus. So with the true three-part Balling method, the same calcium carbonate is formed and used by the coral polyps. And the same sodium chloride is left as a residual byproduct of the process. But now the sodium chloride is completely balanced out by the sodium chloride-free sea salt, and the net proportional gain of any specific ion is zero. The best way to keep the calcium and carbonate addition in the aquarium balanced is with the three-part original Balling method.
Tropic Marin BioCalcium Original Balling are the only Balling salts made under the direct supervision of Hans-Werner Balling, the originator of the Balling method.